The president of the Ghana Union of Traders Association, Dr. Joseph Obeng, has suggested the ease and cost of accessing government's COVID-19 stimulus package should be the prime modalities. He noted the process for disbursing the stimulus package must not be handled by one institution.
COVID-19 is significantly impacting businesses and the economy. The National Board for Small-Scale Industries, NBSSI, has begun documentation for the disbursement of the 600 million Cedi soft loan scheme from government, aimed at mitigating the negative impact of the COVID-19 pandemic on micro, small and medium-scale businesses across Ghana.
Rolling out a soft loan scheme of 600 million Cedis in this month of May to support micro, small and medium-scale businesses. And as you know, the commercial banks, with the support of the Bank of Ghana, have also instituted a 3 billion Cedi credit and stimulus package to help revitalize industries.
The NBSSI disclosed that over 200,000 small and medium-scale enterprises will benefit from government 600 million Cedi stimulus package. But the national president of GUTA, Dr. Joseph Obeng, observed the figure falls short of enterprises that need help.
It means that it's coming to 3,000 Ghana Cedis per head. And then it means that it is woefully inadequate. Because even GUTA haven't submitted our list as yet. And so we don't know the basis for which they did that. That's why we are saying that this money should be directed to the targeted groups and then the thresholds work on.
CEO of Dilex Finance, Kenneth Thompson, is of the view the NBSSI is tainted with politics and called for good standing institutions to disburse the stimulus package.
I heard about NBSSI.
Yes.
I have two problems with it. It suffers from the legacy of politics. It suffers from a legacy of money going out and not being repaid because it was done on a political basis. Why are we not working with the associations of rural banks, finance houses, etc. I have a problem with that.
An economist at the University of Ghana Business School, Dr. Lord Mensah, said the call is legitimate.
History has not favored us in terms of distributions of such funds, and that is why they are calling for their involvement. And I believe that if we are to channel these funds to the financial system, i.e. the microfinance, the banking sector, and all those rural banks and all those, it should be able to find its way into the right hands and right part of the economy.
Dr. Joseph Obeng stated there should be broader consultations.
The modalities to assess, that's how it should be, the ease of assessing the money, and then the cost of assessing the money should be the bane of government. And the fact that even government is looking at a bigger stakeholders, entities like the manufacturers and all that, who are much, much bigger, does not limit any group from accessing this fund.
SMEs are to apply online for the 600 million Cedis stimulus package.